Nigga, Ebo, am I a loner? Am I a loner, Ebo? Be real. Am I a loner? Am I a loner? Ebo, he said Ebo got a Fortnite gun. Bruh, can y'all stop talking about that shit? Bruh, damn it, all y'all talk is just say that shit. I swear to God if that was y'all, I would've just fucking watched. I would've watched if it was any of y'all in the party. On God, next time if any of y'all get jumped, I'ma watch. Nigga, bruh. All right, bruh. Do I have to tell the story again? How they kick me out the fucking shit because of fucking Ellie and little brother? Nigga, Munjik was about to leave. Nigga, I was trying to fucking, I was calling you because they kicked me out. That's not what happened, you dumbass bitch. Sincere, yo, dumbass, you have no brain. I'm calling you 10 times. Come out. Oh my God. I'm not traumatized. I don't care. Listen, I'm not traumatized. I don't care because they didn't hurt me. I was laughing. I was telling them niggas their hits don't hurt. During while they was jumping me, nigga, I was telling them niggas your hits don't hurt. Malachi didn't whoop shit, nigga. It is all good. I don't care. Y'all just talk about that shit 24/7. The first carry now. This is Alvin Kamara. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. Nice way to start the drive. A gain of 12 and a first down. No, they don't talk about it when it's just you. It's just you. It's just you, bitch. It's just you, you fat ass bitch. That's not what happened. What? A lot of times it's that first read
Booby fought. That's why Booby owe me unlimited ride to anywhere. No, Booby owe me unlimited ride to anywhere. I wasn't calling my mom. I was calling Sincere. Nigga, I actually lost my pocket knife. Yeah, no, his karma is going to kick back tomorrow. I mark my words. Evil getting flattened. Yeah, if y'all lose, well, they're going to lose, but listen, they're going to sack Byram, and it's because of Evil side. He ain't block. They're going to sack Byram, bro. Watch, bro. And then they're finally gonna be quiet at lunch. Niggas gonna finally be quiet at lunch, bro.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. They've been outplayed early, no question. Down 14.
No.
As they come up first and 10, he finds an opening past the 40.
Durr.
And now nothing but green ahead of him. Touchdown, New Orleans. Alvin Kamara.
Yo, Kayshawn. You can't see it.
Are able to strike quickly for six. I don't think you can get any more
official. Okay, I sent you the fucking shit, my fault.
75 yards in zone.
Yeah, efficient, tidy, excellent words. How about explosive? 75 yards, one play. That means everyone handled their assignment, doesn't it? It doesn't just mean that the defense broke down. They really executed.
Hey, Ebo, you think if I try to get right now, like on some serious shit, if I try to get right, I could play? Hell no, I'm playing linebacker, nigga. Nah, Ebo, I ain't gonna lie, nigga, I can hit, trust me. I can hit. Munchik is shit at football. Have you not seen Munchik play? Munchik is ass. You are sucking. Munchik is shit. Munchik is ass. Bro, y'all sucking. He's shit. I'm sucking, bro. Nigga, Munchik's a Roseville kid, bruh. He's a Roseville kid. No, I'm not. You are a Roseville kid. No, what? Nah, you're not a Roseville kid. Munchik. Yeah, chopper. Seiko don't do shit.
A big hitter there. A first down gain of 26 yards. Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10.
Nigga, Tobias only trapped him because he made so much bread off of it.
And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. Gets a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up second down.
Nah, for Tobias, like Tobias, he stopped trapping because he's in love with Jason, so he stopped trapping. You didn't know, nigga, Tobias stopped trapping. Yeah, yeah. No, because I was like, I heard Jason tell a woman beater, they just started laughing. Anybody in the party can have a girl. Anybody in the world can have a girl. It don't matter who you are. Nigga, Croc. Bro, what? Bro, why are you talking about Croc like that, bro? Croc cool. But this nigga Jordan just run, bro. God damn. Jordan, do you not get bored off of doing that shit? Was I running? Bro, Jordan, on God, if everybody puts a replay of the two ways how I scored, I didn't do no out routes. Alright, you right. That's how you play a game. I did. I sent it to you. Because, Sean, if you rewind and see the two ways how I scored, tell me if I'm doing out routes. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. My first touchdown was looking nice.
And this carries into the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. First and 10 at their own 20-yard line. At the line, they start from scratch here, so to speak. 14 all following the interception last time that led to a score.
Bro, what? Bro, I'm playing like I was playing Kayshawn earlier, bro. They have possession and they have it at the 8-yard line. They'll come out with a three tight end look on the first play of the drive. For the INT, it's Breeze. That is nice, man. Nobody likes sports but Ebo. These two teams all tied after one. Quarter with the score tied 14-14. No, he don't. But to throw, it's Breeze. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second. It's just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, running back, let him create some, and he'll take it into the end zone for the Saints touchdown. Kamara with his second touchdown here in this first half, and the Saints have taken the lead. It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-14. Will Lutz to kick off for New Orleans. Nigga, it's because they give him money, nigga. It's because this is what they say. They say they don't want you to be addicted to the money. They don't want you. Hell yeah, Kayshawn got interest, man. He's trying to go. The pack up with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. From the gun, he'll set up to throw. He's got the hook up to Lazard. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. Give him 3 yards on the opening play of the drive and also give him a first down. Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the... Yeah, Roosevelt basketball is shit, nigga. Hey, who's gonna make a play for me? They get carried by Jaden, I think. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving. Now the throw here complete on the right side. Who is that? Who's Mike? No, I don't know nobody. I can't say shit. I don't know nobody. I don't know nobody, so I can't really say that shit. But I feel like I don't come back to school, bro. I'm gonna see all these niggas Ebo was talking about in the party, bro. Oh my God, bro! I can't focus. But it's cause of fucking. If I croc big ass, yes. If I croc big ass. I'm not a little mirror, bro. Better ask Munchik with AJ Smalls. My nigga Croc. The nigga. Nigga Croc. You gonna beat Croc. Yo, no. just be toxic. No, don't be toxic, but he cool, bro. He's socially. No, he's. Like, he's socially awkward, bro. Chill out. He's socially awkward. Bro, I cannot play right now, bro. Jordan plays so weird, man. Like, you just run. You run the ball the whole time, bro. That shit is boring. No, you're not, nigga. Shut up. You have 12 rushes already, bro. No, you're not, nigga. You're not throwing the ball, bro. Not throwing the ball. Niggas. If you throw the ball, that's what's gonna happen. Nigga. I don't know how niggas do that, bro. He don't have Cash App. He don't have Cash App. That wasn't really, that was a outpost, actually. Nigga, I got. Nigga, I got my Cash App card like 2 years ago. Yes. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24 yard line. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. Tie ball game, still a little more than a minute to go in the half. The question, can they put something together here trying to take that lead? I have. Yeah, I got stay employees too. You sit on anything here. Nigga, state employees, it's like, I have that shit too. It's like, with like state workers. So my mom's like a state worker, she has state employees. My precious, you always gotta say some shit, bro. Bank America, that fucking, I'm not Bank America, that's where you go for the Africa. Nigga, that's the African shit. Nigga, that's the African shit. My mom sent Africa money to state Bank America, bro. Nigga Rasul, bro. Bro, listen. Listen. We did it. Alright, we did it yesterday, right? Sincere shit wouldn't work because he has 5,000 cash up and it won't come out. So. He's $5 cash app, anyone. And this is gonna be incomplete. He can't spend money because his cash app's not all the way set up yet. Nigga, Sincere, get Chanel's driver's license. Get Chanel's driver's license. Nigga, look. Croc, big ass. Croc, you think you smooth with them fucking 11s, nigga? Ugly ass, nigga. Yeah. Dude, that's my nigga Croc. Yo, Caden Dunn? Y'all bully. Y'all bully my nigga Caden Dunn. It was precious. Nigga Caden Dunn. Bro, that nigga Caden Dunn, bro. Hey, Ebo, look who I sent you on Snap. See, when you get a cash app card, it's way better. It's lucky you can get direct deposit and everything. Nigga, I want a cash. Nigga, it's good. Pressure, you should get a cash app card, though. Like, no lie. Sincere, update your phone. Most of them are creating and getting a bunch of points. Points certainly not at a premium here. Facing a second and two after that last catch, good for 8 yards. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. Just put like sin or something.
On the ground.
Cam Rick, but why did Croc leave, bro? Tell him to join. Nick, he's a fake booter. Earrings, bro. He don't boot. Her sexy ass. I want Chanel to jump on my dick. Tell Chanel, come jump. Tell Chanel to jump on my dick. My mom sent me up on Super Chat. Not. Some of them you have to be a certain age. You have to be a certain age, like for some.
In America, you had to be 16, but like, you're my biggest one, so I don't really care.
Yeah, you gotta be with your parents. No, sin. Just
nigga,
be like,
niggas. My mom can't see how much money I got. She can't access my bank. She can't access nothing.
Nigga, sister, do you be with Chanel? You can set up you can set up an account with Chanel, and then shoot. No, it's not like a
this has been all that we hoped for. Two of the game's all-time great QBs slugging it out in a one-score game here.
Oh yeah, that's what my mom did. She took $900 out. $900. $900. Yes, Epo, 900. Nigga, I'm Mateus, nigga.
I thought he was going to go somewhere else with the football. I get it. That's a stud wide receiver. You want to try to get
If your mom's telling you to get your own shit, why did your mom take you to get your own shit? You don't have a checking, nigga? Oh, I just dotted him.
Aaron Rodgers on fire, his fifth touchdown pass of the ball game, and the Packers add on to their lead. 2-point conversion. 56. Shotgun now for Rodgers, and he's got it. So the try for two successful.
By Ebo, but Ebo, you be seeing Thomas at school?
At their own 25-yard line. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And following.
Oh yeah, nah, Thomas cool though. Thomas cool though. Sin, you're supposed to send me the money. It's Sin. Matter of fact, if anything, you still owe me money from me getting jumped. Now you can't run any offense at all. Don't want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. And all he took that. Oh yeah, you still owe me. Oh yeah, you right, bro. You right, bro. I pay for his ticket to go in.
He'll air it out deep for Thomas. And Breeze is intercepted for the third time. Picked off by Jair Alexander. And he's
that stick.
Come on, freeze, David. Right side. And into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown.
Okay, Sean, are you in the stream? Somebody play me. Is Johnny in the stream? Nigga, where's Johnny? Hey, Eba, you better get... Eba, you better get a... You better get a good night's sleep. Yeah, he quit. But you... But Eba, you better get a good night's sleep. Your Thanksgiving break over, buddy. But where... But I want to play Johnny. I get a haircut tomorrow. Finally. I'm gonna take Ebo, bitch. Yeah. So he don't got nobody but that. The chili. Hell yeah, nigga. You know it's not good to get haircuts, right? that's how, nigga, you gonna have a baby shoe hairline. You keep getting haircuts every 2 weeks. How many times? Nigga, that's not what I mean. Nigga, how many times you get a haircut? Twice a week, right? Exactly. Every 2 weeks. I'm talking about like, nigga, you know the more haircuts you get, the later you get older, your hairline starts receding. Yes. Nigga. That's why I don't get haircuts. Nigga, them niggas are fucking nigga, they take good care of your hair. I'm talking about if you like, you get good haircut every 2 weeks, you don't take good care of your hair. Watch, nigga, watch. You're gonna be bald as shit. You're gonna be next baby shoe, nigga. You're gonna be bald as shit. 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 Watch. You're gonna be bald as shit. Nigga, I cut my hair so I could take care of it. What are you talking about, nigga? You sound dumb as hell. Okay, what's wrong with that, nigga? The fuck? Sincere, isn't it? Bro, you can... Cause Sincere knows about what happens when you get your fucking haircut, bro. A lot of haircuts. Every 2 weeks. That is bad. I don't got no natural hairline. I got the box. Nigga, that's the opposite. Nigga, that's the opposite, nigga. Nigga, she's Haitian. Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a brains. Nigga, don't ask me a thing. How I got them, how I did it. I never seen a light skinned Haitian, bro. I never seen a light skinned Haitian. Nigga, this your faggot principal? Nigga, gay as hell. He light skinned.
My name is Keith Richardson, your new principal. I'm pleased to welcome you to the 2019
Nigga, Pressure's got a gay principal. Hey, who not top five? Oh, she not top five. Ebo, hey, Pressure, that's not him. That faggot. White and no hair. I never heard some shit like that. Cam Rich, white boy. Cam Rich. Cam Rich, you gonna tee up tomorrow for game?
Yes, sir.
Hey, hey, Ebo gonna get, hey, Ebo gonna get pancake tomorrow. Cam Rich, is Ebo gonna get pancake? He laughing. Hey, Sincere, order your cash card, and then while you order it, go to your Cash App and put direct deposit for him. So you can get direct deposit. Yes. A Cash App card is a regular bank card, nigga. And it does deals. Nigga, and it has deals. Also, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, Sincere. If you want a checking account, that's if you want a checking account. And Sincere, when you get direct deposit, and Sincere, $5, nigga. They don't fucking.
Yeah, oh my god. I know that you missin', but you gon' get through it. I can help with it if you need that. Go and bring the beat back. I don't really listen to the feedback now. Told me this is good, she don't need Jack now. I'm real proud of the steps you took just to get to the place. You about to what? I couldn't tell you too straight, I gotta estimate. I wonder if I ought to go here with the past to say. Now go ahead, get me out of here, I couldn't last today. I got the city talking about me like I passed away. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hate. Brand new tech. Yo, Purchase, what you say? Nigga, he even text me back. I'm not calling him. He said don't call him. He said don't call him. Yes, I did. Nigga, and plus, I told you, dude, update your phone so you can have the share screen shit so I can, like, do it for you, like, show you how. But y'all still forgot. He still gets his direct up. He in love, nigga. She valid. Ebo, she valid for real, though. She valid for real. Nigga, I'm not being sarcastic, nigga. I'm saying she valid, nigga. Little light skin ass. Nigga, I'm talking about his girlfriend, nigga. He ain't gonna do shit about it. see you right, gang. You see. Hey, but if that was Natalie, you have to change your answer. Now, bro. Bro, I remember when Natalie tried to press Hannah because she was trying to get with Sincere. That shit was funny, bro. About Natalie. No, Pineda. I'm talking about Pineda. The emo bitch, Ebo. Remember the. Nigga, nobody talking about Ruby. That's Munchik X. But, bro, you know Pineda, the emo bitch? She was like, she came to school emo as hell. Alright, she top five. Tina top five, too. I don't care. let me go back. Jersey Mike's. Nigga, I worked there, but I haven't been in yet. F4542 Capitol Boulevard. Nigga, I quit a fucking in the summer. Ebo, all that money I had was from working at Bojangles, nigga. I was making bank. Ebo, I used to come in. And you want work? Roseville. Wait, you said what? Nigga, just say, why would you want to work there?
Well, just say my friend applied here, and I want him. I want to work with him. Well, don't say it like that. Yeah, don't put that dumb shit. Yeah, I think she still goes to her. I don't know what happened to her. I think she dead or something. Ebo, you hitting that, bro? Ebo, you wouldn't hit that. You, no. Ebo, yeah, Helen, you been, but you wouldn't hit that. She been emo. Nigga, I'm hitting that, Ebo. I don't know about you. Panini. Nigga. But y'all saying she can't stick, she still can't get hit? Y'all won't hit? Jordan, you hitting that? Shut up. Come pop it for me, cause I'm rich and popping in. Yeah, drill. Little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. No, it depends on who it is. Bust down, but my wrist time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls head to. Yo, nah, sincere. There's only one emo thing you did post today, bro. It's when your phone was upside down. That was kind of emo, bro. Sincere, what the fuck is this? Emo. Nigga, just be like, hey, I just wanted to get I wanted a opportunity, and I thought Jersey Mike's would be a good opportunity. I like Jersey Mike's. Nigga, precious, bro, I don't know, but job interviews for me, they're just so easy. Just, all right, get off, bitch. Hey, watch out tomorrow, man. In the red zone, going strong. Watch me shaking bait. Let's go. I just took off with that rock. Just like Tyreek. Alright, that's why tomorrow you're getting pancakes. That's a whole field. He don't want no championship. Get him out of here. I just gotta say, yeah, you right. In the backfield. I just gotta say, like I ran up on a quarterback. Shaking bait. Make a play just like a quarterback. We ain't worrying about no farmers. We ain't staying there. Jameer, do not invite Jameer, bro. I got juice like a fan. How you like it? How you like it? I'm on purple, I'm on yellow. Like a bike. All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing. Yeah, these range just like Tom Brady. Touchdown. I know, that's why I played there. I just dropped the bag on the tag. I know Munchie got a girl. He not slick. I can't say. Yeah. Yeah, Munchie got a girlfriend. Yes, he does, bro. Munchie got a girlfriend. He got a girlfriend, bro. Nah, he has a girlfriend. He has a girl. Yeah, I'm gonna lie. If they're white, listen, if they're white. No, Mundrick do got a girl though. I don't know. Yes, he does, nigga. It's like an M, I think. That's his girlfriend. I only know because Fasama texted her. I love you, baby. Nigga, not her, nigga. I don't know. Who the fuck is that, Jordan? Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck is Madison, nigga? Who the fuck? Nigga, I don't know who. That's not him? Oh, never mind. Then he don't got a girl. I lied. Forget the conversation. I thought that was his girl, so I lied. He got no girlfriend. No, not anymore. Nigga, I don't know how she look like, nigga. Nigga, she don't look good, nigga. Get the fuck out of here, nigga. She like Jamal, nigga.
Bye, bro. Nigga, see you fire, nigga. It's okay, bro. President, it's okay, bro. You want some dick?
It's Mia. Not the Hispanic Mia. Some what? Other Mia. Nigga, I don't have a picture. I'll try to find
Mia.
Yeah, he is.
Niggas are not a good.
Y'all niggas think much of talking to bitches.
Munch don't talk to no hoes, what the hell? Nah, Precious do though. Y'all should see his phone. Y'all should see his phone. That nigga. He got the bitches. He showed me personally. He do, nigga? What the fuck? Fuck, I got lie for.
I don't pull, bro.
Fuck, I got lie for. He pulled bitches.
Nah, Alex pulled, bro. He got all the hoes, man.
Hey, he not lying. You gotta go to the group chat and like figure like.
Nigga, why they
all join in general? What the fuck?
Nigga, we were capping the whole time. God damn. We were capping the whole time. All right, now. How much you got a girl, bruh?
Bro, shut up. Nigga, what? I thought her, nigga. What the fuck? Nigga, who's this girl? What's his name?
Hey, on some real shit, on some real shit. Yeah, I don't girl, nigga, on fuck? Some real shit, I just know her name start with an M.
What's up? What's her name, Michaela?
Nah, listen, cause Michaela? We was at night.
Hey, Michaela. I was talking about Michaela.
When Prasama took Magic phone and texted some girl.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Nigga, I'm.
I'm
he ain't pool.
I'm dead. Being a bitch, nigga, I'm dead. Bitch against no bitches, dude. Yeah, that is weird for that. You said that, Jordan? You said that? Ask Lisa, so I know Lisa would know. So see, I think they're lying, bro. Nigga said, cause you a friend of your cousin. Mateus, you weird. Just say it,
nigga. It's me.
You said it's me, yo. Shut up.
Hey, bro,
I'm saying, mad
you,
weird his fat ass.
Hey, Munchie. Bro, stop playing with my nigga Munchie.
I'm dead. He only said that because I said that. Like, what the fuck? Yo. Nigga, present.
I'm done with Magic. Oh, God, I'm done with Magic. Hey, Magic, I like you, man. I like.
Yo.
Nigga, Boomy, get a weak ass fucking braids, nigga. Take them shits out, nigga. You ugly ass cat, bitch. Nigga, Mola did a fucking dyke, nigga. niggas are just going around baking them niggas.
What? You won't. What did he just say? I'm good as hell.
Hey, you guys want to see something crazy?
I'm good as fuck.
Nigga, I actually thought that.
It's gay too. This nigga was like, start with an M. Yeah, he's talking about me. He's talking about me. Yeah, real gay.
So I don't know her name though. Alright, I'm gonna say it.
He only said that because I said that. I didn't even know she was real.
I'm gonna say it. I'm saying it. It's Maddie, bro.
Yeah. They troll your black ass, bro. They troll your black ass. They troll your black.
It's Madison. It's Madison. That you don't know. I'm literally on her Instagram right now. Alright, I'm gonna show you. This her. I sent you it. I send it to y'all, man. Exactly. That's how Munjik knows her, nigga. Cause of AJ, and AJ put him on. Like, nigga, I ain't say that shit. That's what Jordan said, nigga. That's her, bro. But her name's Madison. Nigga, on my kid. Nigga, I'm be real with you. Now on some real shit, I don't really know her name or I don't know how she look like. So I can. Nigga, only nigga that know how she look like is Jordan, nigga. Fuck. I don't know what she look like.
Yeah, Jordan, nigga. What the fuck? Why can't you check? Nigga, why can't you tell us, nigga? What the fuck?
Bro, why y'all want to know so bad, though? I ain't bring it up. I said... Yeah, because they said my nigga Munji get no hoes, bro. My nigga Munji get hoes.
Mate, now you know Dale, your fat ass is cap.
Nigga, I don't know her name. I didn't know her name start with an M. Nigga, I don't know her. Nigga, so who nigga, bought I dead ass don't know what her name. I didn't know her name start with an M. Nigga, sit here. Pay your fucking phone bill, bitch. Pay your phone bill, nigga. Nigga, Dodger is going to.
I'm dead as hell.
Niggas. Nah, but I dead as just know her name start with an M, and that's all. I don't know how she look like.
He don't even care no more, bro. Shut up. I'm dead. He don't even care.
Yeah, sincere, but look, you said it's sincere, the shit is green. Go text this here number, it's green. It's either that or they could try to block me or some shit, bro. Nuh-uh, he has a number. me. Oh, yeah, nigga, I... No, it's his real number. Wait, hold on, I'm about to call this on the mobile phone.
The number you dialed is not a working number. Please check the number and dial again.
Damn, they say pay your fucking bill, nigga. Hey, watch.
The number you dialed is not a working number. Please check the number and dial again. El número que marcó no está en
servicio. Okay, Sean, find somebody to play me a matter, bro. Nigga, except you. I wanna. Josh, too easy, bruh.
Play me a matter.
Nigga, you're. I could give you 21 points and still beat you. You know, like, you're.
Shut up. You be cap. You just be talking.
Nigga, I did that shit before, nigga. You're shit.
Exactly. He's capping Precious. Like, what the fuck you listening to him for? That nigga know damn well he will. Alright, give me 50 points. But Taze, if you give me 50 points, you still think you're gonna win?
If I give you 21 points, if I give you 35 points, I could probably still beat you.
You're not that good, fat boy. What? Yo, Keyshawn's a trumpet.
Keyshawn, me and Alex were in franchise. I gave him 21 points in the franchise. He held the ball until like the third quarter, and I beat him. Made him quit, actually.
That's well, I can't talk, Keyshawn. Did you put 100 on? Never mind.
Yeah, nigga did put 100 on you. I never let a nigga put 100 on me. What the fuck?
All right, nah, I think you put 90. So... like, Keyshawn, you fucking stink, nigga. Like, why would you do that? Like, what the fuck?
Nigga, I ain't gonna lie. I want some duck.
You sweaty as hell for that.
I want some duck.
You said what? What I do? Yeah, McCaffrey. You just weird though. Like, damn, you ain't had to pin 100 though. Like, Davey making me look shit.
Nigga, see, I know you cold as hell. I know you got a blanket with you.
Oh God, I know you cold as shit. You fuck. You weird. Precious, you lagging, gang. I was in love with my tutor.
If anybody wants to play with me, I'll be on.